Good morning and welcome to 5G demonstration. So what you will see, 5G is a reality.
Today is the UK's first demonstration of a transport on demand application, that is to say an intelligent car, but being driven remotely from a distance. We're talking about a 3-ton Audi Q7 being driven in the University of Surrey Guildford car park from the Excel Centre in London. Never been done before in the UK, so a very, very special occasion indeed.
5G is not only about mobile communication, broadband communication, and increasing the speed by a factor of 10 compared to 4G. The second aspect of 5G, which is very important, is automation. And automating the future factories, future hospitals, future homes, future cities, and etc. And that transformative or automation part relies on two important attributes and a specification of the 5G. One is guaranteed low delay. So if you want to control a robot or control a car, you need to ensure that command you send to the car is received in a certain time, not too much delay, because if you go high speed, the command needs to be there before actually you brake in the car or when you see the traffic light.
Two years ago when we deployed the 5G network, we never believed we achieved such things. Use cases and it's unbelievable, especially when you look at the latency. You can control the car and there is a millisecond of the delay. That's great.
This is a real demonstration of the fact that these aren't things that we're talking about and are a long time away. They're happening now, they're being developed now, they're coming to market now. And so that's why you should be excited.
Now we know it's going to be rolled out right across the country, right around the world. But I think it's very exciting that the University of Surrey and Surrey as a whole is going to be right at the centre of that great web of things happening. It's technologically very exciting. And I think it's great that we're going to be right at the heart of it.